Welcome back to my channel. If you're new to my channel, hi, I'm Akanksha. You already read the title of the video. So in this video, I'm going to talk about 5 products which are under Rs. 500 and are Indian skincare brands. Oh, I've been trying a lot of Indian skincare brands. I'm proud of myself and I really found a really like good amount of products which are Indian skincare. So I cannot wait to recommend it to you guys. And of course, this video inspiration is from none other than Shreya Jain. She does this a lot on her channel, and you know that made me thinking there are a lot of products which I use as well, which are under Rs. 500. So why not? So yeah, all the credits go to her. So saying that, let's get into the video and I'll show you 5 products which I thoroughly enjoy, which are under Rs. 500. So the first product I have is from Earthen Roots. So this is the Earthen Roots Soap Nut Bath Powder. So Earthen Roots has really, really affordable product. It has bath powders, it has masks, it has everything, and everything is extremely affordable. So this is one of the bath powders I really, really enjoy. I use it before taking bath. I mean, it's a bath powder. So you can basically mix it with water or oil, whichever, you know, you prefer. And, you know, scrub your body nicely for like 5 to 10 minutes. They say 5 to 10 minutes, but practically, you know, I don't think we'll do it for 5 to 10 minutes. I usually do it for 3 to 4 minutes and rinse. It basically exfoliates your skin really well. So a lot of people I know concentrate on the face and do nothing for the body. Body exfoliation is really important as well. So this is like a bath powder and a bath scrub, really nice ones. You can definitely give this a try. This is I guess 200 bucks. I just anyways caption it right here the price. I think this is definitely under 200 rupees. So really nice product. I really like it and I would definitely recommend it to you guys as well. So the next one I have is from Mama Earth. I've spoken about this 100 million times, but it's a really good moisturizer. So this is their oil-free apple cider vinegar moisturizer. It is a really, really good moisturizer. It is just a basic moisturizer, just moisturizes your face really, really well. For me, it's really important to have a very basic moisturizer in my skincare because I do use a lot of actives on my skincare, and post all the actives, I want a moisturizer which is very basic, just nourishes my face. I don't want any other actives in my moisturizer as well. So this is like a last step, a very basic ass moisturizer to just finish off my entire skincare. But you know, this is a really rich cream, so if in case you are extremely oily, this might be a little heavy on you, especially during the monsoon. I've just stopped using this during the monsoon only because my skin tends to be really oily during this time, but I've been using this for more than 8 or 9 months. I've used it religiously for more than 7 months for sure, and it's a really, really good moisturizer, and I'm sure post monsoon I will be going back to this again once the winter comes. So really good moisturizer, really affordable. It's $2.99, really nice one. The next one I have is this Organic Harvest 6-in-1 face wash. This face wash, I've been in love with this one since the time I started using this. It's a beautiful face wash. It smells really good, though it doesn't have any fragrant ingredient. It smells amazing. Really good face wash, very, very basic. It's just 180 or 190, really nice one. It'll last almost at least a month. Obviously it's a face wash, it won't last more than that if you use it regularly. And I think this is my third tube. I love it. It's really, really nice. Very basic, very gentle face wash. You can definitely give this a try. So the next product, if you're somebody who has pigmentation, or if you're just somebody who's looking for a really good affordable product which has really good exfoliating acids, then you can definitely give this a try. This is the AHA BHA gel from the Dermaco. It is a really good product. It has niacinamide, glycolic acid, salicylic acid, really, really beautiful ingredient, especially if you want to treat pigmentation. Niacinamide helps in brightening, AHA helps in exfoliating, BHA also helps in exfoliating. So if you're looking for a very nice, affordable, exfoliating product, then you can definitely give this a try. But if you're a beginner, I would suggest you to, maybe apply this once in 3-4 days in the beginning, because it does have really strong acid. Though they recommend to use it twice a day, I would, if you're a starter, suggest you to start off with once in 2-3 days, because your skin will definitely purge, you'll break out more before you get better. So, according to your skin, a patch test it, and then you can check out which way you want to go. But really, really good affordable product. It's $4.99 and really good one. So last product I have is again from Organic Harvest. This is their lip balm. This is their Shea Butter lip balm. I am a big lip balm person. I constantly need my lip balm, and I always just use my Nivea, and that was good. But until I just, one day, I think on Nykaa, it was just like my cart was low by 100 or something, so I just added this lip balm to it, and since then I'm obsessed. It's a really good lip balm. It has extremely nourishing ingredient, of course, shea butter and jojoba oil, really good for the lips. My lips have never been chapped ever since. Like, if I use the Nivea one sometimes, once in a while, if it's extremely dry, I used to end up with chapped lips sometime or the other, but since I started this, like, my lips have been the best ever. So really, really nice lip balm. I would definitely recommend this. So yeah, with that, I think we complete this video. I hope this was useful. I hope you enjoyed the video. So my light just went off, so I'm just going to wrap this up. So do let me know if you want to see more such videos. I do have a video for best and worst lipsticks under ₹500. I'll put it here. You can check it out. And yeah, that's it for the video. Thank you so much for watching, and make sure you like, share, and subscribe to my channel. It would mean the absolute world to me.